The lockdown 3.0 has brought no relief for shopkeepers across Chennai, although the government notification allowed standalone shops to be permitted to be open from yesterday. But police say they may have to wait till the 6th, and they cited government order which orders companies permitted to open only with permission from the authorities. Shopkeepers say police are harassing them and this is wrong interpretation. Lockdown 3.0 yet to be implemented in Chennai, and there is utter confusion. After 40 days, Arvind has opened his standalone electrical shop in Chennai. But as customers flocked in, police asked him to shut down. He was told he could open only on Wednesday, despite the government notification saying standalone shops could open today. The police cite a May 6 state government timeline, which however is only for those industries that need to get permission before opening. Many like him have been paying rent though earning nothing for over a month.
The thing is that we need to pay our EMIs, the rent for the shops.
How much rent do you have to pay?
Around 20-25,000.
The IT corridor too is deserted, with hundreds of tech companies waiting for government permission to resume work. Tamil Nadu today touched another high with 527 positive cases, mostly from Chennai's largest vegetable market at Coimbatore.
I personally feel we have identified definite clusters, whether it is Coimbatore cluster or there are certain two or three pockets where we are doing intensive, aggressive contact tracing and getting them tested. That's the reason. In Chennai and in Tamil Nadu in general, one recovery rate is excellent.
Well, lockdown 3.0 hardly made any difference for Chennaites over what many call as wrong interpretation by the police. With numbers soaring, there are whispers in the corridors of power asking whether lifting of restrictions was a wrong move. In Chennai, with camera person Edwin, Sam Daniel, Find It TV.